There are thousands of whispers. People speaking softly. Asking themselves, how can I help? One of these voices is yours. And if you take all those voices, all those supportive, comforting voices, and join them together, they become one voice that is so powerful, it can change lives forever. The Mitchell United Way is that one voice heard throughout the Mitchell area.
One voice.
United with one voice, we can provide healthy meals and healthy friendships to Mitchell area seniors. Hello, I'm Jessica Pickett, the director of the Community Services Program for the City of Mitchell. The Senior Meals Program provides 41,000 meals a year to seniors ages 60 and over. These meals are served at Cathedral Squares, Wesley Acres, Meadowlawn Plaza, Green Ridge, and the James Valley Community Center for a suggested contribution of $4 a meal. Thanks to United Way, 1,250 meals are provided to those who are unable to afford a healthy meal.
One voice.
United with one voice, we can change the future. I'm Deb Sturtevant. I'm the program director at Abbott House. One of Abbott House's therapeutic programs that we have is the sensory room. We've learned that our girls learn new ways of dealing with their feelings through their senses. In the sensory room, we have a variety of objects such as a swing, sand table, weighted items, weighted vest, blankets, teddy bears, clay, and the girls use all of these items to talk through and work through the feelings they have about what's happened to them. We are fortunate to have a wellness center that is also part of our sensory program. The girls can go in one-on-one with a staff member, or they can go in with the group that they live with as a whole group and work out. Without the United Way's help, we probably wouldn't be able to provide these sensory opportunities for the girls. We wouldn't be able to provide have our sensory coordinator. We wouldn't be able to continue to improve our sensory room. So the United Way's help is very beneficial to our girls.
One voice.
United with one voice, we can help save lives. Hi, I'm Bill Siebert. I'm a volunteer with Davison County Search and Rescue. United Way helps us provide services for Davison County and the surrounding area in missing person searches, ice water rescue, water rescue, storm spotting, Project Lifesaver, and assisting local law enforcement and fire department in their incident scenes. Last year, United Way funding allowed us to purchase a drone to assist in search activities, large-scale fire scenes, and police assistance.
Just one voice.
Providing healthy meals.
Singing in the darkness.
Changing the future.
All it takes is one voice.
Saving lives, and even more.
Singing so they hear what's on your mind, and when you look around, you'll find there's more than one voice. Singing in the darkness, joining with your one voice. Joined and fears unlocked, if only one voice would start it on its own. We need just one voice facing the unknown, and then that one voice would never be alone. It takes that one voice.
Hi, I'm Darren Brewster, chairman of the 2016 United Way campaign. One voice can be barely a whisper, but when we unite all of our voices together, they are amplified to truly make a difference in the lives of thousands of area residents. The Mitchell United Way is dedicated to building a better, stronger, and healthier community. by providing funding to 28 local human service agencies. Please join with us to support this year's United Way campaign. Together, our voices will be heard loud and clear. It takes that one.